everybody. I'm James Cebulski. It is so easy to feel the energy in this building tonight. Both teams should feed off it, and it should be a great matchup. Glide into position for the opening draw. Great night for hockey. You can smell the popcorn in the air, and the puck is
down.
Can't make the play, and the puck leaves the zone. Moves around along the half wall. She handles the feed. Can't make it work. Penalty coming up here. Lindstrom's going to serve a pair for interference.
Hunter's great in the butterfly position, guys, and even when he's down, he maintains mobility to move with the play to make the save. That's his butterfly effect zone ability.
New Jersey's got it, and they're on the attack. Can't make the connection on the pass. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Sends a pass over. Here we go. Pucks in
deep. Here can fly, bud.
That's a big time hit along the wall.
It is, James. I love the way he used the angle. He took away all the ice.
Moves it over to Rodriguez. Nice pass. Wristling in close. That's gloved by Hunter.
We often talk about a goalie's reflexes. You've got to have quick hands to make a glove stop like that.
Rodriguez prides himself from being extremely accurate when it comes to shooting from a close range. He loves going to the net, scoring from point blank, and it's something his close quarter zone ability really helps him out with. Guys, it's something to see when he gets that close to the goalie.
Zetterberg's lugging the puck.
Lindstrom's up and ready to join the play. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Play whistle dead. Penalty coming up.
A little careless with his stick, James, and as a result, the tripping penalty is called. They'll be shorthanded.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Receives the pass. Glendening's got it deep in the offensive end. The Devils get a hold of the puck. Detroit's got a hold of it along the wall. Angles it over to Glendening. Detroit's got the puck against the half wall. Feeds it down low. Taken by Zetterberg. On the attack along the boards. Detroit's got a hold of it against the wall. Still anyone's game as the power play comes up empty-handed.
The only positive for the power play there is they didn't have to skate up and down the ice. They didn't generate anything. They had it in the zone, but really nothing very good about
stay
it.
Down.
How did he stop that one? He scores!
In close, one of the game's better shooters. You cannot leave him alone. He does not miss there. We look at his goal again, James, and you notice how close he could get to the net, but how accurately he delivers the puck. That's a tough one for the goalie to handle.
Yzerman's won the draw inside the neutral zone. They'll go to work offensively here. Moves it to Rodriguez. Detroit's gained possession along the boards. Stays with it. Detroit's got it along the wall. Puck sent across the blue line. Trying to gain a step. All alone! Oh, ho, ho, ho. Fantastic goal!
Oh, he zipped that right past the goalie. He didn't even think about it, Deke. That's a quick shot.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. The Devils have recently taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. With possession along the wall. Sends it down low. The Red Wings will play it from the defensive zone. Intercepts it, a
The Devils have done a really good job of chopping the ice in half. Good stick position. Really good play without the puck. Now they got to generate something when they get that turnover.
Takes the puck. Brilliant save. Read it perfectly. The Red Wings cross the line and gain the zone. And not much on that one.
Few things in play here. She reads the play, slides in the butterfly, stays agile, and she makes the save. But that all happens really fast. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Let's see what the officials are calling.
You get a freebie with one penalty, but that's an undisciplined penalty here again in this period. He cannot do that.
The Devils send their man advantage unit out once more.
The best power plays are the ones that are successful after they've failed. They haven't been very good tonight, but you have to wash that away, not let it affect
your Ken Fly, bud.
Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end, and he makes the save on that play. They are really pouring on the pressure here. Picks up the puck. A shot! There's a save. Trying to get it out. Oh, they can't get it out. They're still under siege here.
Fans are getting upset here over the call. Do they have a point here, Ray?
They do, because they're tired of watching their players go to the penalty box. But the penalties are there. They're just going to boo the official louder each time they call one.
Detroit's got it in the defensive zone. New Jersey's gained possession along the boards. Puts it on net and makes the save. The Devils take it along the wall. And that goes off someone in front and doesn't reach the net. Quick pass to Rodriguez. Oh, and it stays out as he gets a piece of that one. And look at this, they've turned this offensive end into a pressure cooker. Skates it to the corner. Oh, the puck can't connect, and they'll have to clear the zone. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Stopped by the goaltender, he got a little piece of that one. Centering feed, takes the blast.
New Jersey's lead will stay the same. That's a really good chance that just by an inch or so hits the post and stays out.
The puck. Detroit's looking to break out of their own end. Grabs the puck. Fires it into the offensive zone. And now he tries to get it across to Escobar.
Well, that didn't take long for this crowd to turn.
Well, I guess it's another penalty against the home team. They've had it, and they want the official to know it.
Another special teams opportunity for both sides as the man advantage unit is back to work again.
They're not going to get it done, James, the way they've been going about it. Until they get people in front of the net and bang away at a rebound, it's not going to happen.
Made that stop.
He reacts late, but he makes a save through traffic.
Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. And that pass doesn't go. Detroit's got possession at center. Looking to break out here on the power play. New Jersey's playing it through the neutral zone. First period nearly in the books here. And now it's grabbed by Zetterberg. Pass broken up. Moves the puck along the half wall. Denies it with the pad. The Red Wings have possession shorthanded. Looks to pass it to Zetterberg. Lindstrom's now out of the box, and we are back to even strength.
Pretty hard to have a more low-intensity power play than that. It really didn't generate a thing. And
big save right at the end! And with the buzzer, that puts a bow on the first 20 minutes of play. We've got lots more still to come. Second period action next, right here. Flames are back on the ice. Both squads gliding into position for the start of period number two. The second stanza is underway as the puck is dropped. Let's go. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
New Jersey's got to be pretty comfortable in their spot right now. They worked hard in the opening 20 minutes. They've got a nice two-goal cushion. You look for that next one. See if you can really put the hammer down.
And sends it just out of reach. We've got icing on the play. Face-off coming up. Still plenty of time left in this frame. New Jersey's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. The Devils win it.
Small play, but scores!
Make it 3 in a row!
And is this ever going to stop? It looks like they're going to score at will here, James. Dominating and taking control of this game. She does great work in these close quarters here, James. The puck's on her stick, it's off the stick, and the goalie can't react.
The Devils have now widened the gap to make it a 3-0 lead.
Man, they're starting to run away with this, James. They've controlled the play, and the scoreboard's showing the results.
Poked away in the neutral zone by Glendening. Howes gaining momentum. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. New Jersey's got it in their own zone. Rodriguez plays the puck. Lays the body into that play.
Rodriguez isn't skating as freely as he was earlier in the game. I think he's banged up a little bit here, James. Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
Play blown dead. Let's get the call.
Time to go back to the drawing board, I think, James. There's some nights you just don't have it. This is one of those. Get so sour when our power play would struggle. Pretty soon, it turns into a conditioning drill, and it's been that for these guys. Up and down the ice, they haven't been set up at all.
Howe stick handling in his own zone. Moves it quickly over to Rodriguez. Oh, and he has the answer there with a fantastic stop.
Sliding across into butterfly covers most of the bottom of the net. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Here he is on the tip, and that shot goes off the side of the net. Oh, look at this. They are really starting to apply the pressure now. Takes a shot. Oh, and the keeper beat them on the post. Here's a feed. And they've got it in their own end now. Glendening's got it along the wing. That's denied by the goaltender.
Person's had a really easy night here, James. I don't know how it could be much easier than this.
They'll get set to drop the puck as this power play continues.
Lindstrom's ready to join the play.
Slides it back to the blue line.
Even though they don't get one on the power play here, they still have a comfortable lead. The one thing you don't want to do is give up a shorthanded goal. Maybe that sparks the other team a little bit.
Taken along the wall by Escobar. Yzerman's got the puck in his own zone. Breakaway! And it fizzles out!
I'm not sure what the blueprint was there, James, but that wasn't it. They don't even get a shot.
And he makes the save. Takes the feed after his goalie chooses not to cover up. Sends it in front. Oh, and he comes up with a stop. The Devils played along the wing. The home team is really under siege here in their own end. That's picked up by the D.
Detroit's limping towards the second intermission here. They've got to get into the dressing room and see if they can find a new way to play.
New Jersey's got the puck. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. And he was right there to make the stop on that play.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Moves the puck up to Glendening. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Action continues as she turned that one aside.
Yzerman's leadership is often by example, not so much with some great speech in the locker room. They need action now. They've got to get back in this game, and the captain's going to have to lead them to it.
Chance in front! A blast!
Persons on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Well past the midway mark of this period. 3-0 is where we sit. The Red Wings win the draw. Nasty hit along the wall. Quick feed to Lindstrom. New Jersey's got the puck here in the open ice. Takes the saucer pass. Detroit's got the puck. Slides it over with pace to Zetterberg. Puck picked up by Escobar. Sends the pass in front. The shot! Carries the puck up through center. Here they come on the attack. Here's the pass. Stopped by the goaltender. Wow, deja vu.
Man, they got to keep their heads up for this.
Scores! Had about as much room as a phone booth. I don't even know if they make those anymore, but what a goal.
I don't think they do, James, but he's in close quarters. He has no room really to maneuver, but he does not miss very often from there. That's a great shot.
New Jersey's showing no signs of letting up tonight. I don't think they want to.
Why stop? Keep playing the game to score. Keep trying to push your opponent backwards. They've had a great night.
The Devils will play it from the corner. And he takes the feed. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Carries it into the offensive end up the middle. Here's a short pass to Rodriguez. Ref's arms in the air. We got a penalty coming up. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
Lots of grumbling on the bench at the officials. But I don't know if the ref really can do much different. The penalties are sitting right there.
The Devils once again send out their power play unit. Yzerman's won the draw in his own end. Now let's see if they can clear it. Couldn't connect on that pass. There's the horn. Two periods down. A third period to go. Stick around and join us for the drama next. Fans are buzzing. Teams are gliding into position here for the start of the third. The Red Wings win the draw and get their penalty killing unit off to a good start. Sends it into the offensive zone. New Jersey's got the puck along the boards. Fails to find the open man. Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Escobar's got it against the boards. Great chance and an even better save. Oh, turns it aside once again.
Slides across in the butterfly to make the save, but you still have to be agile even though you're covering the bottom of the net.
Scores! And look who it is! His first goal with his new EASHL team.
The excitement that he displays when that puck goes into the net, you know how much this means. You will never forget your first goal.
Guys, this is his first goal with this club here, and you know you never forget your first goal. I'm sure his teammates aren't going to forget it either.
They're able to wind the clock down a little bit here. They don't score on that power play. I don't know that it's particularly important. They don't want to give up anything because they've got such a large lead. They want to run this in on cruise control.
Glendening's going to play it against the half wall. Person's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. We're still in the early stages of this period. Detroit's got a long way to go to try to get out of this jam as they trail by three. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. The Red Wings take possession in the defensive end. That pass doesn't go. The Devils will play it in their own end. Handles the pass.
Escobar is crushing it tonight. I mean, he's got 4 points already, James, and this game isn't even close.
He was totally locked in on that play. Sacrifices the body. Oh, they forced the turnover. Couldn't complete the play. The Devils have it against the wall. All sorts of pressure here in the offensive end. They are really applying the squeeze. There's a hit on the play.
Howe's moving pretty slowly out there, banged up a little bit. He's just trying to get through this shift.
And that's stopped by Hunter.
Howe's not anywhere close to 100% as he finishes this shift. He was banged up during it, and he tried to make sure he got to the end of the shift.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, it's a 4-1 game. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Into the corner of the attacking area. From the point, looks to make something happen. Hunter's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Centers glide into the dots. We're ready to get things back going again. Detroit's won the draw. Yzerman's got the puck through the neutral zone. Puck clears the zone and they'll be forced to regroup. Moves the puck. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Puck grabbed by Glendening. That pass doesn't go. Now he takes it over the line. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Person's going to slow things down as she waits for the whistle.
A little bit of chaos in front of her. At some point in the shift, you want to grab it, freeze it, and get started again.
Past the midway mark in this period, the Devils are giving their fans a lot to cheer about tonight as they lead it 4-1. Point-to-point pass. Great save by the goaltender to get a pad on that one, keeping the puck out of the net. And from off the wing, he comes up with it with both centers scrummed up. Race for the puck here. Icing waved off on the play. New Jersey's got it in their own zone. Unable to reach that one. Oh, look who it is again.
Man, he's been on the receiving end half a dozen times or so tonight. He's clearly part of the game plan tonight.
I can't even imagine what the welts will look like after this one. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw. Escobar's getting called for tripping on the play. Detroit's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
You can really only drop the power play so many times. The key is don't lose your confidence in it when it doesn't succeed. Just get right back to the basics of getting the puck to the net and people there at the same time.
Gets down low and blocks the shot. Bank pass off the boards.
Here's the shot.
Good time stop there. Detroit's got possession here in the offensive zone. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Rodriguez is ready for the face-off as they'll continue to kill off this penalty. They take possession as he locks them up off the face-off. Howe's got the puck.
Stay down!
Oh, and he rocked him.
I've been hit like that. You look up, there's nowhere to go, and you've got to take the hit.
Looking for space along the blue line. And that's blocked in traffic. And this squad has really put the pressure on now. Over the boards to Sederberg. And a whistle stops the play. We've got a penalty coming up on the defenders here. Back to the face-off circle. They'll send the man advantage unit out again.
Way too many of 5-minute power plays just kind of fade into the ether. There's not enough urgency. They don't attack like they normally would on a 2-minute power play.
Good clearing attempt to breathe. Quick pass across to Glendening. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. There's the whistle. Let's get the call from the officials.
Every level of this team is frustrated here in this period. I mean, that's the third penalty they've taken. They're just pulling the air out of the game.
Detroit's got a 5-on-3 and lots of time on their side.
When this puck is moved side to side on a 5-on-3, you're going to rotate those penalty killers around. Eventually, you're going to tire them out. I don't mind taking a shot, but it can't be a bad one from the wing. Get it on the net.
Fires it on net. Nice stop by Person. Couldn't make the connection on the play. My goodness, this has been a pressure-filled shift here. Trying to clear, trying to get it out. And there's the whistle. Penalty coming up here. And they'll roll the power play unit right back out.
Not a very good penalty to take. You're up 5-on-3. If the puck escapes, you let it go down the ice. Now you put one of your man advantage guys in the box.
And they're off to the races. It's a 2-on-0 here. And that falls apart.
Well, that's disappointing. Nothing out of something that looked dangerous.
Moves it over to Glendening. And that's broken up. There's the win. The play was offside. Escobar's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. New Jersey's got a hold of the puck off the draw. And just hitting the final minute now in regulation of this blowout. Pass it up ahead. Puck scooped up by Zetterberg.
Stayed right on it. Once they got that first one, they just pushed the pace of this. Now they get another.
Detroit's narrowed the gap here in the third, but still a long way to go, Red.
James, this is still way down the road to even this game up. But if you get one, maybe you get another. Maybe they get nervous.
Getting into the later stages of this period, Detroit's got to find a way to get a few more goals here as they still trail by a pair. And he slides it quickly to Glendening. And we're going to get a face-off after the offside. Center's gliding up to the face-off dots here. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one. Slides the puck over. And tries to make a diagonal pass all alone. Escobar! Look at that, the breakaway and the finish. Too sweet.
Now you get out in the clear, and if you're confident, you feel you're going to score every time. Look how smooth he was on that breakaway to put it away. Because he's carrying the puck in a shooting spot, the goalie still has to guard against whether he's going to deke or not. He freezes him and beats him with the shot.
Yzerman's won the draw here in the open ice. The Red Wings play it along the boards. Turned aside by Person. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Look, he's got a step! Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break, and it's in the net.
Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Can't find his man. And as he steps back out onto the ice, they'll go to work with the man advantage here. Takes a wrist shot. He's gone. Right with the man advantage. And they make it click. Final horn sounds, and we are all done with this one. Well, they threw down the challenge, and guess they were ready for it.
Well, I think they picked their opponent rather strategically here, Jake. It's not like they went after the big hitters.
Look at that. Shots fired.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. We'll see you next time we drop the puck.